Okay, Darla.
Si Madam Darla siya kasi may cancer.
Siya yung may cancer. Yes. It's a form of leukemia that was diagnosed 2 years and 3 months ago. Pero every church we've been to, dinala namin siya. And sa awa ng Diyos, di ba yung last checkup mo maganda? Nasa zero. But he's on medication for the rest of his life. So, pero Darla, a-allow niya na yung hand.
Original yung, hand.
Yung talagang, ito yung iniikot. Oh, you get, lahat tayo makaka-pray over.
No.
Thank you.
We were privileged to be blessed by Monsignor Clem gamit ang original na kamay ng rebulto ni Nazareno.
Inyong hand. Hand lang.
So the part of the tradition ng Black Nazarene,
okay,
ng devotion is that there are, yung kamay ng Nazareno is being brought to the sick. And then the sick is prayed over. Dinadala yung kamay.
Mm-hmm.
And ayun, nagbabasal, meron mga gumagaling.
Amen. Darla, no, ikaw dito, bless ka ni Father. Si Darla yung ano, di ba, battling cancer. So, pabuntahin natin para ma-bless mo siya, Father.
Sige.
For his health.
Sa ngala ng Ama, ng Anak, at Espiritu Santo, basbasan mo, Panginoon, ang kapatid namin ito. Sana po siya'y gumaling sa kanyang sakit. Mama Mary, ng kaysasay, pagalingin mo siya. Sana po maging magaan ang lahat sa buhay niya.